Getting in touch, asking if I can have, if you can have Outkast played. Do apologise, didn't have that song, so I'm deep sorry about that. WZ asking, how does it feel to be on air in front of 800 people? Honestly mate, it's the best thing ever. You feel nervous at the start, but as soon as you get into it, it's like you've done it for like the 120th time. It's the best thing to ever do. If you do ever want to be a DJ, go to simulatorrig.com/apply and fill in the form, get a 15 minute demo, and then send it. Trust me, you won't regret it. Now, I've had John getting in touch with me in Discord, and he said, surprise me with which two of the options. Of course I'm going to pick Crabbeard. It's the best thing out there. You have me for the next 14 minutes to be having a look at that. Switcher's asking if he can have a song which I cannot pronounce, so I do apologise, cannot play that. Devil getting in touch, I do apologise, don't have that song. Alice getting back in touch, do apologise Alice, I do not have that song.
Looking for someone to watch? Check out our streamers over on our website at simulatorradio.com.
What's going on, guys? This is Post Malone.
Hit music plays here at simulatorradio.com.
Post Malone there for you, playing Circles here on SimulatorRadio.com. Now, I do remember, I can't remember who requested in, but I do know someone requested Blanco Brown Get Up. If that was, do you get back in touch and I'll give you a small shout out. Brown there for you, playing the get up here on your number one simulation station. Unfortunately, that is it from me tonight. Hopefully I'll be back on sometime during the week, but as you can see through the timetable, it is dead full, so you never know, there might be a free slot here somewhere within the week, so if I am, I hope we see you soon. If I'm not, I'll see you guys next Monday. You guys have been an awesome audience, getting great song questions, great shout-outs, you've been such a good audience. I'll see you guys.